Hello everyone, welcome back to the next episode of the unconventional training. The training with the gas cylinder. Today we'll have some combination of exercises. Let's do it. The first one is the bend over rows with the deadlift, single leg deadlift. So you come near the gas cylinder, you lift it up from a neutral position, you just go down and you squeeze and retract your scap, you bring it down, come to a neutral position and then you do a deadlift and then come down and you do a deadlift on the other side and down, again you come to a neutral position, get down, this row and down, come up, up, deadlift, deadlift. The next one is the reverse curl with a push-up. So you come to a plank position, bring your feet up on top of the gas cylinder. You do a curl, you bring it down, you go for a push-up and up. Again, you bring it down, curl and down, push and up. The next one is the pullover with the dynamic bridge. So you come to a supine lying position with your knees at 90 degrees. The weight just over your head. You just do a pullover just above the floor. You just bring it up. You bring it on your hip and then you do a dynamic bridge. You bring it down. You push it up and then again you bring it just above the floor and up. You slowly bring it down and then you just push and bring it up. The next one is the reverse curl with the plank jacks, or what we call as the push-up to plank. So you come to a plank position, from that position with your feet on top of the gas cylinder, having a neutral spine with the scap retracted, abs pulled in, you just do a curl, you come back, you go down, you come up, again you do a curl, come back, go down, come up. Hope these exercises were challenging enough for you guys out there. With an empty cylinder of 15.8 kg, you can do 3 to 4 sets of 8 to 10 repetitions. And with a full cylinder, you can do 2 to 3 sets of 4 to 6 repetitions. Make sure you have a 2 minute recovery between each set. And also make sure you do proper static stretching along with the recovery techniques. Hope you enjoyed the session. Have a great day. Thank you.